entrance here. So that we move his entire left leg. And it was like 15 years ago. He's been good ever since. But so he has no leg. They were. I was trying to bring him about my hospital bills for my kidney stone. And his dad's like, oh man, I had 3 or 4 pounds of kidney stones.